Which of the following statements are true? Vacancy defect is a stoichiometric defect. It results in a decrease in density. It is present in non-ionic solids. So all of the above statements are correct. Vacancy defect जो होता है, it's an example of a stoichiometric defect. तो stoichiometric defect दो type के हैं. कौन-कौन से? Vacancy defect and interstitial defect. तो अभी यहाँ पे जो points दिए हैं, वो vacancy defect के लिए दिए हैं. ठीक है. Next बोल रहे हैं, it results in a decrease in density of the solid. बिल्कुल vacancy create हो गई है अगर, तो इसका मतलब कोई cation या कोई atom missing है उस particular site से. अगर missing है, तो density definitely क्या करेगी? Decrease करेगी. तो सही है, decrease in. It is present in non-ionic solids. Yes, absolutely yes. जो vacancy defect होती है, as well as interstitial defects, these are only present in non-ionic solids. So all the three options are correct for this question. So option number D. All right.